This is as close as I can get to a view of the two players in the falling zone after the ball was lifted. About half a second after the ball was lifted. These two players appear to have been within touching reach of each other at the time the ball was lifted.